Hi everyone, hoping for everybody's good health. My name is Shifa Khan and I am from Delhi. I'm a student of class 10th from Joseph and Mary Public School. I'm also a blogger and I write blogs on the issues of society and people. Today I'm fortunate enough that I got this wonderful opportunity to express my thoughts on the platform of Prime Talks on the topic, are we doing enough for ending poverty? Poverty is like a punishment for a crime you didn't commit, which is very realistic and genuine statement as it is evident from many past years. What do you think is the root cause of poverty? It has several reasons behind it, such as unemployment, indebtedness, exploitation and many more. So the question arises in everybody's mind, what's government contribution and step taken towards ending poverty? Government has started many productive schemes such as rural integrated programs and food for work programs. But this is just not enough. These programs are not conducted in an efficient manner because every middleman has their own commission. As India is one of the poor countries based with a huge population, we have so many measures yet to be taken. As COVID-19 pandemic and eventual lockdowns wreaked havoc on economy and livelihood. Nearly 23 crores of Indians have been pushed into poverty during past 1 year. Nearly for most Indians, income is the only source and employment is the only way to escape from poverty. It has been recorded that many departments workers are not paid with their salaries on time. If this is the case, then it is going to be extremely challenging for India to overcome poverty. As of September 2018, it has been recorded, according to the Indian government, that there are 31 million jobless people in India. Each day of delay kills human precious potential. Every person, rich or poor, young or old, should get a chance to keep learning. We all must contribute to the humanity in order to create a better place for all of us. I would like to conclude with a quote given by Mahatma Gandhiji. There is enough for everybody's need, but not for everybody's greed. I hope this was informative. Thank you so much and have a cheerful day.